Hi, I'm George Nordhouse, and welcome to Monday Morning. This is unusual today because Rick Denon, who's the president and CEO of Oak Street Funding, is going to be talking about succession planning. We're all going to have succession planning on our businesses sometime, somewhere along the way. Well, Oak Street has done over 2,000 of these purchases and mergers and all the stuff that they do, and they're so good about it, financing. Rick tells it a lot of it. He tells about the people who are going to be selling their agencies and are selling part of it or selling out or whatever. He really goes into five or six different ways that you can sell. Well, six different ways you can sell externally. You can sell internally. He takes each one of those, and you can see them there. And he tells about the benefits and the drawbacks of each one. He tells you how to prepare to exit and sell the agency. He's really, really in-depth presentation here, and what happens on the debt and how it works, and there are various kinds of debt. I won't go into any more detail on it right now. I just want you to know that this is a little bit longer one than normal, because this is something that you will come back to on the archive many times in the future, or if you're ever thinking about selling or succession in your agency. And so there's a lot of information here. This is really the basic primer of selling your agency, what to do, where to go, where to start. Rick did a great job. You're going to enjoy it. And then pass it on to everybody in your agency or anybody in any agency, other agency that you might want to buy or sell to or whatever. Okay? Good. Enjoy your Monday morning.